Actually, APEEJAY University, we have a big collaboration. I think we can do the programs later on very well. Because this is only greetings from Nepal and from Southwestern College and from my own and my faculty members. Our Rajendra Lami Chaneshwar is there. He's the program coordinator there. Our principal has sent a
which is based on traditional education system of the different Asian countries, for example, like India and Nepal. It is based on the gurukul system in which one guru tries to teach all the life skills essential to take forward and be successful in the life, which is definitely required for them to prosper in their career and to have a good and successful life. We provide different focuses in biotechnology, right from healthcare, which is one of the leading sources of jobs.
Also from you. So I have a brief presentation with me. By the way, my name is Deepak Halan. I work as an associate professor with the School of Management Sciences here. And to start with, let me just tell you a little about our school, right? These are some photographs of our students from the School of Management Sciences. Let's take a look at our programs first. So we offer a PhD level degree also. Then we have a full-time MBA program.
What can you make out of it?
How many faces can you see in it?
Faces?
Yes. Can any of you make out one face at least?
Yeah.
How many of you can make out two faces? Please put your hands up. Okay, there's one person there who can make out two faces. Anybody else? It's the way you look at it. So if you look at it like this, that this is the ear and the eyelashes and the hair, this is a young girl. Right?
Yes.
But if you look at it in a different manner, you look at it as the nose, the eyes, the chin, and this is the white head, and this is the old lady. Right? A scary, nasty looking old lady. Right?
And the most important is, Ma Arko Patak Nepali Sike, Huzur Arusang Nepali Ma Kuro. So, सबको respect करना है, सुनना है, लेकिन अपने बुद्धि का प्रयोग। ये मतलब नहीं है कि मैं जींस मार के चलूँ, रात में 12 बजे picture देखने जाऊँ। मेरा मतलब ये नहीं है। You get my point, you know? So that's very important, and especially now, ये क्या है? ये कहाँ से आ गया? तो नहीं था ना पहले? लोग आप तो पैदा होने से बहुत हमारे grandfather के time period कभी एक time था जब नहीं था ना आज क्या क्या है पंखा है सब कुछ है ना कहाँ से आया it all started as you said in the mind you agree with this
yes
सबसे important है thought सबसे important है thought हाँ पर मिला आपने देखी ना बुद्धा you know बुद्धा हाँ I love him हाँ देखिए कहाँ पैदा हुए कौन सी जगह नहीं ना और first sermon दिया सारनाथ में बोध गया मैं line में बोला दिया oh Buddha 2600 years ago he was the first guy he was the first person जो mind over matter की बात किया mind over matter और उसके बात किया कि सब कुछ बना है कब से छोटा atom जिसको बाद में discover किया उन्होंने कि atoms you know this that
architecture
oh lovely architecture बहुत अभी कहीं सोचा
I did find the presentation really useful, and so I would love to attend workshops like this in the future. That's all from me. Thank you.
And I'm representing from Southwestern State College. Before entering into the deep, I would like to thank you for your warm welcome. And also, I was inspired that I would do the same. I would choose my same choice and go out in future. And I hope all my friends will also do like this. And so it is all that. And I'm just really motivated and inspired for my career in the future. Thank you so much.